confirm Joe Biden as the next president. One person has been killed after being shot inside the Capitol, and improvised explosive devices have been found. The chaos followed senior Republicans, including the vice president, making clear they would not overturn the results of the presidential election. It was literally an attack on democracy. Supporters of Donald Trump.
American politics. These are astonishing scenes. Inside the chamber, security personnel with guns drawn at the windows. Members of Congress sheltering in place on the floor. People taking what they could as souvenirs. At least one person was shot, critically injured, police say. Others were injured in the clashes. The chaos and violence indicative of a country riven and a slice of the population.